Is your birth control too expensive?
Since the repeal of the Affordable Care Act and Obamacare, several millions of women have found their needs for contraceptives uninsured by Donald Trump's reformed health care in the United States.
Trump's new plan not only has eliminated the widespread ability to obtain contraceptives,
but it caused women to have lost access to birth control, as their skyrocketing prices are unaffordable for average Americans, as well as access to life-saving cancer screenings, STI testing, and treatment, and OBGYN exams. Additionally, women are now disqualified from health insurance coverage if faced with domestic violence or pregnancy, and are no longer able to turn to Planned Parenthood for help.
This injustice for women across the country seeking necessary health care coverage needs to be resolved. TriLubC Plus provides women paying out-of-pocket with an affordable method for contraception.
Find yourself troubled with these same issues as many of your fellow female Americans. Call 1-800-679-DUMP to learn more about TriLubC Plus.
Let's make America...
Breaking news. Tens of thousands of angry Americans have gathered on South Broadway in New York City to participate in a protest against Donald Trump's defunding of Planned Parenthood. Participants are rioting outside of one of the many Planned Parenthood locations that the city has to offer, and the police have lost control. Let's bring it over to a reporter live on the scene, Lindsay Hund.
Thanks, Osley. I'm currently here in New York City where hundreds of people are protesting and taking a stand for their beliefs. I'm Lindsay Hunt from Atlanta 9. Back to the studio.
Police have reported that EMTs are on the site and prepared for any situation. The protest began at around 8 o'clock this morning, and since then, numbers of protesters have definitely increased. More on this report later tonight.
I have no known family history of breast cancer, but when I had my cancer scare, Planned Parenthood offered me free breast screenings to ensure my health and help me through it.
After a night at a party under the influence with a guy I just met, I feared I might be pregnant. Planned Parenthood provided me free pregnancy tests, and I was able to have some peace of mind.
As a college student, money is tight and protection is important. Planned Parenthood provided me with affordable birth control so that I may be safe.
After drinking at a wild party, I lost self-control. I was worried that I had contracted an STI, and Planned Parenthood offered me free STI testing to ensure that I was healthy. And guess who was? This guy.
Too many women are denied access to reproductive care and safe childbirth. If you vote for me, I will do everything in my power to change this.
To make sure that affordable health care through organizations like Planned Parenthood are made available, to make sure that women shall never again be denied contraception as part of their health care plan, to make sure that women get the treatment they deserve, because this is about more than just health care, it's about women's rights.
Women of America need a strong leader to fight for their rights, and I, Hillary Clinton, am able to do that.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.
In a press statement today, President Donald Trump talked to us about his plan for Planned Parenthood. It was stated by Trump that he does not stand with Planned Parenthood's stance on abortion.
Well, I think that contraceptives should be accessible. I can't allow Planned Parenthood to offer abortions, so I have to defund it.
Trump plans to cut out government spending on the reproductive healthcare organization entirely, leaving women across America without access to contraceptives. The decision has sparked controversy in liberal communities and pro-contraceptive activists, which may cause problems for President Trump. For News 9 at 9, I'm Alta Fox.
Obamacare has raised the economic uncertainty of our country's citizens. They have lost control of their health care money. This is simply unjust. My promise to the American people in being reelected as President of the United States is to repeal Obamacare and reshape the nation's healthcare. Healthy, happy families make for a healthy, happy nation, which is why I've decided to defund Planned Parenthood. My healthcare reform will prevent the cruelty of abortions and contraceptions for good, allowing our happy American families to flourish. Vote for Trump is a vote for happy, healthy Americans. I am Donald Trump, and I approve of this message. Welcome to Liberal News Network. I'm your host, Nicholas Poor, and today we've got a shocking story. In a series of leaked documents, Ivana Trump, wife of President Donald Trump, supposedly had an abortion. Trump refuses to confirm this as a valid document, and an investigation is currently underway. Trump recently passed a budget which defunded Planned Parenthood due to his policies against abortion, which creates a juxtaposition with these documents.